We are so wounded right now.
Don't worry, Wesley. I've got a plan. Break into the keep, kill every goddamn Nazi in there, set you free. Then we get the hell out of this place and contact Kessler in the village tavern.
That's a great plan. Oh god, there's so many of them. And we only have, we're just sitting on 20 health. Okay. Let's do it. I wish there was a way to get some health here. I guess not. Also, how the hell do you throw grenades? Let's check real quick, see, and there's, let's double check for... controls, key bindings. Look left, look right, left arrow, up arrow, look down. Next weapon, yeah, we already got all that. Jump, sprint, last weapon, crouch. Use, maybe, no. Toggle left mode, toggle right. Oh, okay. Which hand we're actually holding? That's kind of cool. Maybe it's mouse 3. Wait, I'm gonna look at that again. Okay, just, I mean, you'd think it would be set to one of these, right? One of these hotkeys. Bombenschuss, maybe? No? We just don't have that weapon yet, I guess. Automap. Melee or throw knife? Okay, well, I guess we're not throwing any grenades. That really just beer. Oh, we need to activate that first.
Don't worry, Wesley. I've got a plan. Break into the keep, kill every goddamn Nazi in there, set you free. Then we get the hell out of this place and contact Kessler in the village tavern.
One second, guys. Yeah, it's... I don't even know what to do here. Like, we just die as soon as we get out of this area, and there's no weapons or anything we can pick up here. It's kind of weird, actually.
Don't worry, Wesley. I've got a plan. Break into the keep. Kill every goddamn Nazi in there, set you free. Then we get the hell.
Oh, that would be nice.
Place and contact
I want
Kessler in the village tavern.
I want all that stuff. That's who killed me last time. so close.
I've got a plan. Break into the keep, kill every goddamn Nazi in there, set you free. Then we get the hell out of this place and contact Kessler in the village tavern.
Oops. We were muted that whole time, but it doesn't matter since there's nobody in here. Okay, perfect. Give me all of hell. Oh, another secret thingamabob. Hopefully not the same one. Oh, we got the assault rifle! We don't have any ammo, so... Oh, no, we have ammo. Hell yeah, give me this. Alright, the music changed. Someone just opened and shut this door. I kind of like this music better, actually. It's kind of interesting. I bet these are more dog kennels. What is this? Jail cells, it looks like, maybe? What pleasant music. Yeah, dang it, I thought this was all silver, but it's just... Oh, there's a key. I wonder if this unlocks these cell doors. It does not. Oh, now we have it if we need it. Which we will, I'm guessing. It wasn't a very heavily guarded key. Alright, let's get out of here. Guess now we need to go down right here. Or. Silver! Nice! Oops. Go to this door first. Oh, we already... Okay. The real question is, where have we not been? Like, down here? Yeah, because that's where we came in. Ooh. Huh. I've already been here too. There's a door right here to the right. Oh yeah, I think that is it. Okay. Yeah, no, it's not. Shit. It's kind of strange. Where to go then? The locked door somewhere. I don't see any doors. Thank you. Okay, that's all. All of these are cleared out. Let's go check the back right corner of this. Yep, nothing. Nothing in there. Either I'm just really stupid, which is a possibility, or there's no exit, which is seems like not a possibility. We found it! Okay, nice. Okay, so we need to check all the Nazi symbols, basically. This must open from the opposite side. I actually can get in this room, which is interesting. Let's. Maybe it's just a secret opening on the wall, like any wall. Let's try that. Got it. All right. Wow. That is super actually difficult to find. Which means there's probably an exit in this room. Yep, I think I see part of it. Excuse me, sir. Another one. It's awful tricky. Running out of ammo here. Ooh, they do a lot of damage. Holy shit. Give me the dog food. Oh, shit. Whew, all the silver. Ah! Looks like there's an entrance right there, possibly. There's not an entrance right there. However, there is an entrance right here. Or something right here. Whew, that was really close. He actually almost died there. Okay, how to get out. There must be some secret entrance to these right here. More health. Maybe on this side? Let's run up here just to make sure. Bet it's one of these. Not one of those. Ah, the secret walls. Okay, guess we're running back. Maybe down here. Oh, or we can just get in the hallway potentially. Even more. Let's check these other rooms. Oh, we can, okay. There must be secret entrances in these rooms though, so let's. We're not even supposed to get in here. That's possible. Okay, well, onward! Thank you. That's a foreboding looking door. What, Steam? Every bit, and now you're playing a Lego game? No, no, no. So, with this game and several other games, I think Doom is one that incorporated this. They have a long history of this game franchise, like from the early 90s, I'm pretty sure. And so these modern games are like new tellings of the older games, but they have hidden Easter eggs where you can like sleep in this spot or do something in this spot and you get to play on the old levels. And so that's what I'm currently doing. I'm playing one of the really old areas. It's kind of neat actually. I'm really enjoying it. Yeah, it's like a mini game, exactly. But I gotta figure out how to get out of here somewhere, somehow, or die. Dying also gets you out. But I want to complete each one of them, all of them that I can, at least. That was the locked door that we had the key for. Yay, silver! In the modern game, you collect gold. In this game, you collect silver, which is pretty interesting. Alright, nice. Key gone down. We just beat that one. Alright. Now to the actual hard part.